couple of the city were very happy because they were married just now. They lived in a temple.
But how will make the nest?
Well, no problem. We'll make the nest out of dry moss. My mother said that the moss is the greatest material for making a nest.
Fantastic. Then let's build a nest with moss.
So, May and Bobo started searching for the dry moss. But it was very hard to find. They searched for a long time, but it was no use. But one day, Bobo found a little cotton in the sitting mat. He took it and decided to show it to me.
What is the one thing you get, Bobo?
I found this in the Hmong sitting mat. This is called a nylon cotton. It's very soft. Then, the very big and strong rain came. But when the nylon cotton gets wet, the heat drops. Did you know that?
The nest is getting very cold here. I can't keep this heat up for the eggs. What should I do?
Unfortunately, only two eggs survive because of this harsh rain.
I am so sad.
I'm so sad too.
Your name is Kay.
And your name is Hiccup.
Don't forget to make the nest with only dried moss.
They live happily ever after. Mm-hmm.